coming weeks, I will ask leaders to put forward their candidates. I will, as I did last time, write a letter and ask for the proposal of a man and a woman as candidates. Once again, I will aim for an equal share of men and women at the college table.
Thank you.